Hello children, a very good morning. Hope you all are fine. So children, in the last class we discussed about Vedic mathematics, how to find the product of two numbers, right? So I hope all of you have completed exercise 4.8. So now moving to multiplication facts. Okay, so all of you remember how we use it to write the subtraction facts and addition facts? Yes, similarly we have multiplication facts also. Okay, so what is the first thing? Already you know, but in simple we will discuss what are multiplication facts. Okay, so when a number is multiplied by 0, the product is 0. That means what? Any number multiplied with 0, you will get 0. For example, 2 into 0, 0. 6 into 0, 0. 10 into 0, 0. 9 into 0, 0. Anything into 0, you will get the answer 0, children. Okay? Why? So here you can see 0, 0. That means two groups of 0. 0 means nothing, right? So even though you will add more than 2 or 3 or 4 groups of 0 or nothing, you will get 0 only. So 2 into 0 is 0. Why? Because multiplication is nothing but this is a repeated addition, right? Yes, so 2 into 0, you will get 0. Now, the next rule is what? When a number is multiplied by 1, the product is the same number, that is the number itself. For example, 3 into 1, you will get 3. 9 into 1, you will get 9. 10 into 1, you will get 10. 11 into 1, you will get 11. Observe all the tables from 1 is to 1 equals 1 into 1 equals to 1. 2 into 1 equals to 2. 3 into 1 equals to 3. Similarly, you observe all the tables. You will be having the first one, that is, if the number is multiplied by 1, you will get the same number, children. Okay? This is for all digit numbers. That is, 900 also, if you will multiply by 1, you will get 900 only. Okay? So, for all the numbers, what if we will multiply the number with 1, you will get the number itself. Okay. The first fact is what? Whenever you are multiplying any number by 0, you will get 0. Any number multiplied by 1, you will get the same number. Right. Now moving to the next one, that is what? So, that is, in a multiplication sum, we can write any number first. The answer is the same. That means, in addition, we use it to do the same thing, right? 6 plus 3 is equals to 9. 3 plus 6 is also equals to 9. Yes or no? Similarly, here in the multiplication also, 3 into 6 is equals to 18. 6 into 3 is also equals to 18, children. Okay? You observe the table, you will understand. You observe 3 table, 3 6 is 18. 6 3s are also 18 for any number, right? So, next example is 4 into 5. That is 4 5s are 20. 5 4s is also equals to 20. Understood? Now moving to exercise. Now children, based on the facts in exercise 4.9, you are having some questions, right? So here fill in the blanks. These are very important, children. 16 into 0. What you will get? Yes, according to our fact, any number multiplied by 0, the answer is 0. Right? So here you have to write 0. Moving to the next one, 6 3s are, if you have learnt tables, I hope you can tell the answer. 6 3s are 18, which is also can be written as 3 into 6, right? 6 into 3 is 18, 3 into 6 is also 18. Now moving to the next one, 31 into 1. So as I said you, any number multiplied by 1, you will get the same number. That is 31 into 1, you will get 31 here. Next one, 7 into 8. So children, see, this type of questions are little tricky. So here you can say 7 into 8 is equals to 8 into dash. What you will write here? Yes, 7 into 8 is equals to 8 into 7. No need to write the answer here. This is only one blank you have. So that is 7 into 8 is equals to 8 into 7. Okay. Now moving to the next one, 5 into 0. Any number multiplied by 0, you will get 0. Now, 5 into 0 is 0, children. 0 into 5 is also 0. Don't be confused. Okay. Now, 9 into 0 is also 0. Similarly, complete this. So, So next, moving to the next one, 8 into 1, you can see here. So 8 into dash equals to 8. Yes, as you know that any number multiplied by 1, you will get the same number. So 8 into 1, you will get 8. Now moving to the next one, 4 into 8, 8 into 4, right? So 4 table or 8 table, any table you know, you can write 8 4s are 32, right? Now moving to the next one, 6 9s is equals to 9 6 also. So what is the answer? Do you remember 6 table? Yes, 6 9s are 54, children. So hope you understood about this one. So complete this, fill in the blanks. You have to do this according to your multiplication facts. So once again, when a number is multiplied by 0, you will get the answer 0. When you are multiplying the number by 1, you will get the same number. And if you are writing 3 into 6 is equals to 18, you can also write 6 into 3 is equals to 18. Right? 4 into 5 is 20 and 5 into 4 is also 20. That means the numbers are interchangeable. Okay? So, hope you understood. In the next class, we will discuss about word problems, children, of multiplication.